Frank, you too. You guys could have seen it in the rain too.
There you go. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
boat on the open sea with outstretched sails is trickier to steer than the same boat drowsing at a dock. But schooners, after all, are meant for wind and motion, not idleness and impassive quiet. A conversation continued through the years includes hours of anxiety, anger, even hatred, but also compassion, deep feeling. Only in marriage do love and time, eternal enemies, join forces. Only love and time, when reconciled, permit us to see other beings and their enigmatic, complex essence unfolding slowly and certainly, like a new settlement in the valley or among green hills. It begins from one day only, from joy and pledges, from the holy day of meeting, which is like a moist rain. Then come the years of trial and labor, sometimes despair, fierce revelation, happiness, and finally, a great tree with rich greenery grows over us, casting its vast shadow. Cares vanish in it.
Union, by Robert Fulmer. You have known each other from the first glance of acquaintance to this point of commitment. At some point, you decided to marry. From that moment of yes to this moment of yes, indeed, you have been making commitments in an informal way. All of those conversations that were held in a car, or over a meal, or during long walks, all those conversations that began with, and were married, and continued with, I will, and you will, and we will. All those late-night talks that included someday, and somehow, and maybe, and all those promises that are unspoken matters of the heart. All these common things, and more, are the real process of a wedding. The symbolic vows that you're about to make are a way of saying to one another, you know all those things that we promised, and hoped, and dreamed. Well, I meant it all, every word. Look at one another and remember this moment in time. Before this moment, you have been many things to one another. Acquaintance, friend, companion, lover, dancing partner, even teacher. You have learned much from one another these past few years. Shortly, you shall say a few words that will take you across the threshold of life, and things between you will never quite be the same. For after today, you shall say to the world, this is my husband, this is my wife.
Throughout time, millions of people from many cultures, religions, and societies have gathered among friends and family
together and not further apart, well, long distance across multiple years, states, and even countries. To absolutely dominating your student loans, a house purchase, and a practice purchase. To lovingly navigating a deep heartbreak and loss. We take on each other's greatest challenges, goals, and hardships with relentless grace, love, rigor, and trust. You're probably the only person on the planet who can persuade me when I'm convinced I can't do something that I actually can. Your unwavering belief in me and mine in you is a bond forged from a decade of seeing the greatness in one another, and it just keeps getting stronger. I love you so much at first. As your wife, I promise to be your partner, knowing that sometimes I'll take the lead and sometimes I'll follow your lead. I promise to trust your gut when you smell a rat as stinky as our first mortgage lender. I promise to stand for our dreams to become realized and for our life to be extremely.